Alright, I guess we're gonna do another YouTube video, the Royal We, of course, in light of the recent developments as far as the Mansinthe fan world goes. I thought it would be a good night to have a little celebration, and in the spirit of Schadenfreude, we're going to have a test a recipe that I don't have, technically. I just thought it'd be a good idea. I've been talking about wanting to have an absinthe milkshake for a while, because I've had, you know, you drink the absinthe and you have ice cream at the same time, you think, you know, so this would probably go pretty well together, but I've never officially combined the two of them, so tonight I figured we'll give it a shot, use up the rest of the absinthe, and see how this tastes. I've already taken the liberty of filling up the milkshake maker, mostly because I was halfway through the video and then the cat went and knocked shit over and fucked it up and I had to start over. So, this is a milkshake shaker. Single use. It is already full of vanilla milkshake. Soon to be vanilla milkshake. Now what you do is, you look at all the creamy vanilla ice cream that is in there. Take that. This is a little agitated thing. You can take this. And fill this up about probably a little less than halfway because we're going to be adding liquor. And that sounds nice. Then you want to add the absinthe. Any old absinthe will do, but what we have is not any old absinthe. What we have is the Mansinthe, which is it's pretty good. And yeah. And a little taste of it without the milkshake. So, I have no idea how much is in here. I'm going to pour in all of this, which, it's probably way too much. I should probably have not done that. I'm going to put in some more ice cream. Just to be sure, because you don't want to have runny milkshake. That's kind of depressing. So we're going to add more vanilla ice cream. This is French vanilla, which I guess I have no idea what that means. Can anyone tell me the difference between regular vanilla and French vanilla? Is there? I don't know. Alright. You gotta put this little thing on the top that mixes it. Shove it in there. Then you get this and you make sure it's shut all the way, because otherwise that would suck. And you can see it's kind of interesting looking in there. You want to seal that up as tight as you can. And cover it, and then you shake. Little did you know that the important part of milkshake is the shaking. Sure how long you should do this until it's not lumpy anymore, I would assume. And it's pretty lumpy. Oh shit. Alright. Then you shake that up a little bit more and a little more for good measure. I don't fucking know. You'd think I would have thought to get a glass prepared, but I didn't, so give me a second. I don't have a glass. What'll I do? I don't have a glass. Ugh. Got out of trouble. Alright. Glass. When you pour this, just faintly green. I don't know if you can see that. It's kind of... It smells like absinthe and vanilla milkshake. It's good. It could actually be a little sweeter. So, I guess next time I will add sugar or something. A little gritty, so it helps to use ice cream that hasn't been frozen and thawed and frozen and thawed. Which brings me to the next point. Remember to put the ice cream away when you're done getting some ice cream, because otherwise you'll just leave your ice cream out and it'll melt, and then you'll put it in the freezer. And the next time you go to make an absinthe milkshake, you'll have gritty, nasty ice cream for milkshaking. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come say hi to the people. Come say hi to the people. Come on. Oh, shit. Excuse me. Who do I has? It's Mr. B. Say hi, Mr. B. Say hi, people. Mr. B likes vanilla milkshake. Don't you? Like Daddy's milkshake. He doesn't like alcohol. He's kind of confused. Poor little guy. Okay, well, evidently as much as I made is two servings. So there's enough in there for a friend, if you have friends. If you don't have any, I suggest you go out and make some. If not, you can drink that all by yourself, and I'm going to fucking enjoy it, too. Tell you that much. And there's a cat hair in it. That's fantastic. Look what you did. Get your cat ass out of my drink. Look at this. It's alcohol abuse. It's horrible. Anyway, to the Hierophant.